Boy, a water advisory is in effect this morning for parts of South Atlanta. This all comes following a failure at the Adamsville pumping station. Take a look at your screen right now if you can. This area we have circled for you right here. That's going to be MLK Drive, south of I-20, the city of Fairburn, city of South Fulton, Chattahoochee Hills, Palmetto, and Union City all impacted at this hour. Today, you may have low or no water at all. You are advised to use bottled water until the advisory has been lifted.